short did, he said, I have a little problem, though, he says. I've got a bunch of skunks in the basement. I says, or underneath the crawl space, sir. And I says, well, you know, I'll get rid of them skunks. I said, you throw a bunch of lutefisk under there. That get rid of them skunks. So I saw him about a week later, and I says, Ole, how you like your new house? Oh, it's a dandy, he said. I said, get rid of the skunks. He says, yeah, I sure did. But he says, now how do you get rid of the Norwegians? This song I wrote for a good friend of mine. His name was Ed Hendler. He was the mayor of Pasco, and he's also a resident here for about a year and a half, and also named a big bridge after him down here.